visions that it has, and we hope that it continues for our patients. And with that, I want to introduce our civil rights leader, Connie Rice.